therefore, as we set sail, we ask God's blessing on the most hazardous and dangerous